Today of the day, I have on these gray biker shorts, little crop top, and I just got my hair in like this little bun thing. As you can see, because my hair is not done, I get my hair done on Thursday, but I'm finna go get my nails done, so I'm gonna get back to y'all whenever she's doing them. But just wanted to come on camera because I look kind of cute. I look basic but still cute, but yeah. Okay, got this OJ and Jose. Mixed it up with that rosé. We gon' do this our own way, alright. Okay, what is it that you're smoking? Piece it up with this peace and love. And this peace and love like the OJ. Yeah, what I am trying. So I just got done getting my nails done, as y'all seen, and they so cute, y'all. This is my first time getting my nails this long, but they so pretty. And then my toes, like, it's just so pretty. That's that hand, and then it's this hand. So cute, y'all. But yeah, I just got my nails done. Tomorrow is my hair appointment. I'm finna go get some food. I came, my appointment was at 10:30, and I'm just now leaving. It's 1:23. My nails and toes together was, let me calculate it. Oh my God, I cannot count. 1:45. So my nails and toes together was 1:45. My hair tomorrow is 105, but I already paid a deposit, so I think it's gonna be like 90 something, I don't know. But can't wait to get my hair done. I got my toes done. My eyebrows still look good. I think I might go get them touched up, I don't know, because they still look good. But tomorrow I'm leaving to go to Orlando after I get my hair done, because I'm gonna pack my bags and stuff tonight. I think I'm gonna show y'all that. And then what else? Yeah, I'm gonna pack my bags tonight and put them in the car in the morning. I gotta take Ty to school, and then my mom is gonna pick him up after school. So yeah, I'm going to Florida tomorrow. Yeah, I'm so excited. Like, my birthday is really in 2 days, and then I get my pictures for my photo shoot tomorrow. Like, I know they're so cute. They're gonna be so cute, y'all. I just love my toes. It's just so pretty. Everything is just eating. Like, y'all, it's really Pisces season. Like, I know it's been Pisces season, but we ain't talking about the February ones. We're talking about the March Pisces, because those are the real Pisces. If your birthday in February, you're not a real Pisces. I'm sorry, but, you know, yeah. But see y'all tomorrow. Or no, see y'all later on when I'm packing my suitcase. Okay, y'all. So I just got done with a client lashes. They look so good. Let me show y'all. So pretty. Focus, but they cute, y'all. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all that because it was really cute. But I had picked up my package from my mama house. I don't know why it's not focusing. I had picked up my package from my mama house, and then I went to this boutique and got some clothes, y'all. I spent $116 in there, so I'm about to try this stuff on. Hopefully it look good. I really don't want to show y'all the outfits, even though I don't know, I want to show y'all the outfits. I might show y'all that when I'm packing them, but I just wanted to show y'all what I got from Amazon. So, okay, so from Amazon, I had got this charger, and then I ordered some batteries to actually go in it so I can switch. It's a bump on my face, and it looks so ugly. I got some batteries so that I could switch my camera, like, or switch my batteries in and out, just in case I don't have time to charge it when I'm in Houston. And then I got a camera case because I don't want to drop my camera when I'm there or break it. So,
I'm gonna put it on and then show y'all how it look in the mirror. But I didn't even get the batteries that go to this yet, so I might have to just go to Walmart or somewhere to get me some batteries, because the battery's saying they're gonna be here Saturday and I'm leaving tomorrow. So yeah, but let me put this case on.
Okay y'all, so this is how I look with the case on it. It's cute, I like it. I took the thing off that was right there because it was in the way. So, yeah. But it look cute. I like it.
So, I'm about to start packing. I got all my stuff right here. And then my suitcase is right here. I'm actually in the living room because Ty is finna be going to sleep in a minute. So, I'm about to go ahead and start packing. And it's currently 12:49. I am sleepy, y'all. After I get done with this, I'm going straight to bed. I don't know why I won't focus, but we're going straight to bed. My hair appointment tomorrow is at 12 p.m. I should have scheduled it for an earlier time, but I kind of got to take some clothes back to this store and then go get my eyebrows touched up, get my hair done, and then I'm going to be on the road. I already packed Ty's suitcase. He's staying with my mom for the weekend. But yeah, y'all, I know I already showed y'all my nails, but I'm just going to show y'all again. Y'all probably can't see that good because it's like a cotton candy mix, but it's so cute. Like, I love them. They're cute. But yeah, it's definitely giving birthday. I don't even wear my nails like this full with a bunch of stuff on them. I'm really like basic when it comes to my nails. And I wear medium nails. I never had them this long. Like, I never had my nails this long. So this is new for me, but I'm going all out for my 21st birthday. Most definitely not going nowhere for my 22nd. Probably just going to have a little birthday dinner, okay? Because this is expensive. Like, I've been spending money, so much money left and right. My nails by itself was like $145. So, my hair, $195. And plus, I had to buy the wig. So, that's like $400 on my head. Yeah, we ain't going to talk about that. But the girl that does my hair, she dyed my wig. I actually already seen what it looks like, so I'm excited for that because I know it's going to be really cute. I'm probably only going to wear the wig for 2 weeks anyways because I'm not going to walk around with a bunch of color in my head in my city, you know, in the city that I live in. Like, So I'm going to go ahead and start packing. I'm unzipping my suitcase now. And I'm probably just going to do a time lapse on this part, but I'm just going to show you like, everything that I'm packing. And I still got to get a couple more things. I'm actually going to go to I'm going to actually go to a boutique in Orlando tomorrow. See if I can find some more cute stuff. Because I spent like $100 and some in this one boutique. But I only got like 2 cute things that I like. So everything else is going back to the store. Yeah, so I was in Target. I got everything that I needed, but I was in Target and she just sent over my pictures. And y'all, they eat. I'm putting these pictures in my room above my bed. I'm getting them on like what they call canvases, y'all. Like, they really eat. Oh my God, y'all. They eat. Y'all. Oh my God, y'all. I'm not gonna get my hair done. Like, y'all. Yeah, stay away from me.
Ooh. This can't be real. They are treating it like it is.
Okay, y'all, so I'm leaving now, but my hair is done. It looks so good, y'all. Like, it won't, the curl won't stay around. Ooh, y'all. The wind is blowing, honey. Ooh. But y'all, my hair done. Let me hurry up and get in the car, y'all. Cause yeah. Okay, y'all. So I'm about to actually get some gas, get something to eat, and then get on the highway. I'm actually finna get some gas from Circle K. Why do my eyebrow look like that? I'm finna get some gas from Circle K, and then after that, it's a McDonald's in the same plaza. So I'm gonna just get some food from here. And then I'm go to this boutique to see if this man let me switch out my clothes, because I told y'all that they don't fit. But I went there this morning and nobody was there, but it said it was open, which is ghetto. But I'm finna go up here and see if he'll let me switch out my clothes, and if he do, thank God. And if he don't, I just really lost $40, because I'm not gonna wear the clothes entirely too big for me, and I'm not wearing no big clothes. But Which side is my gas tank on? I think it's on this side. Okay, but yeah, I just got to the gas station, finna get some gas, some food from McDonald's, and then I'm gonna get on the highway, y'all, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next vlog. This definitely concludes the prepare me for my birthday trip vlog, y'all, so stay tuned. Oh my god, messing up my curl. Stay tuned for my actual birthday vlog. That's what's coming next. I'm really glad I really been posting videos back to back, but stay tuned for my birthday vlog, because this is just the birthday preparation. Duh, birthday vlog is definitely on the way. This is the last clip of this video. I hope you guys really did enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post another video. But I love you guys. Bye.